Who's right?
He's not dead.
What are you gonna do when Michael comes back for you?
Now, I have a one-word question for you
regarding
the title, Halloween Ends. Here's my question. Really?
It's the final conclusion to a 44-year journey with these two characters, so yeah.
Could you see a way for them to continue?
This is the end of the David Gordon Green trilogy with our team, yeah.
Mm-hmm. It feels like the end.
Yeah.
This movie feels like the end.
There's a prevailing sense of dread throughout this entire film. So my question, now you're starting to giggle, which brings out my question. Was it like that on the set, or was it more like this?
More like this.
More like this. David runs the most interesting set I've ever been on.
Yeah.
Crazy captain of a crazy ship,
yeah.
I feel like.
But there is still such a level of respect for the talent and for what we're doing and for the craft of everybody. And when there are scenes that are really emotional and difficult to go to, he creates a very, very safe space. But yeah. He also is, he loves making movies and he has a heck of a time doing it. So he kind of creates an environment that's really fun and collaborative.
He makes it joyful. It's really joyful.
Until everybody else is dead.
You guys both get beat up pretty well in this movie. So I'm wondering, did anyone ever get hurt? There's a lot of action going on here.
Did you get hurt?
I didn't.
I'm wondering if I got hurt and blacked it out.
I think you did.
I was throwing myself around for a lot of this movie.
Uh-huh.
And it's such a legendary franchise that I cared less about my body than I did about the movie.
It was crazy. It was, I remember, I think it was like day one, they were doing two units. One was upstairs at this house, and there's a lot of stairs. I mean, if you see the movie, you'll know what house I'm talking about. And at the bottom of the stairs, there was another unit doing something. And Rohan was in both of the shots, so he was running in between takes, in between setups, up and down those stairs they would call cut and he'd run up. It was unbelievable. So you just took a beating, and that was day one.
I'm Russ Simmons, Fox 4 News on the road in New York.